Maybe it's 3 a.m. Had you on my mind, and it's not the first time we've gone through this. Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Six Savage, and what I have for you today, guys, is a solo troop God Mode glitch on the brand new map Mauritar Totem for Black Ops Cold War Zombies. Now, doing this method, you guys do need a second controller, but it is a solo troop God Mode glitch. So once you guys are in Zombies, you guys want to go ahead and simply add your second account in towards the lobby. As you guys can see, I'm going to go ahead and add my second account right here. And once I have my second account in my lobby, I'm going to go ahead and go to a private match and go to Mauritar Totem. Once you guys are in the game, you guys want to simply go ahead and turn on power. That way you guys can use the rappels and the zip lines. Once you guys are completely ready, make your way down towards the maintenance hall. And with your second controller, you guys want to go ahead and lay down in this corner and all the zombies will pile up behind you and you guys will not take any damage. From there, you guys want to simply get down to the last zombie with your first controller. And then once you guys have the last zombie, make your way back over towards the bar, use the rappels, and you guys can go back in towards the spawn. And then you guys want to go ahead and simply purchase Tombstone. And then you guys need to accumulate enough common salvage so that you guys can purchase a frag grenade. That way you guys can down yourself by yourself and not have the zombie be attracted to you. Once you guys have purchased the frag grenade, go ahead and use the rappel back down towards the bar. And once you guys are down here, you guys want to go ahead and simply down yourself. Once you guys have completely down yourself, you guys want to go ahead and enter the Tombstone stage. Once you guys have entered the Tombstone stage, what you guys would need to do is use the rappel before you guys use the zipline. Otherwise, it will glitch out and you guys cannot use any of the ziplines around the map. So once you guys have used the rappel and you guys are back in towards spawn, what you guys are going to want to do is go ahead and wait until the red bar is completely almost gone. As you guys can see, my red bar is almost gone, so what I'm going to do is make my way over towards the zipline, and just before I die, I'm going to hop on the zipline. Now, once you guys are on the zipline, you guys want to simply go ahead and die on the zipline, and then from there, you guys want to go ahead and pick up your second controller, and you guys want to make your way back in towards spawn, and you guys want to make sure you have your main account that is getting in the God Mode glitch. You guys want that account to spawn in spawn. So then you guys can pick up Tombstone. As you guys can see, I have the last zombie right here. So I'm going to go ahead and simply end the round. Once my main account spawns back in, I'm going to go ahead and make my way over towards Tombstone. And you guys need to purchase Tombstone before you guys go ahead and do the last step. Once you guys have purchased Tombstone, go ahead and use the rappel so then you guys are in complete God Mode. After you guys use the rappel, what you guys are going to want to do is hit pause on your first controller. Go down to social, and then you guys want to simply pick up your second controller, and then go ahead and go down to social as well. Now, once you guys are both in social, you guys cannot use your second controller. You guys must use your first controller, as this only works with controller 1. With controller 1, once you find your main account, you guys want to simply click on it, and then click on leave party. And then once you guys confirm it, you guys leave the party, you guys want to simply back out of settings, and it will kick this second account out of the lobby. From there, you guys' screen should look like this. And from there, you guys want to just simply open up settings and then go to the safe area bound or whatever. And you guys want to just go ahead and press any of the D-pads and it will put your screen back to normal. But other than that, I'll be sure to leave all the founders down in the description. It's been your boy Six Savage, and I'm out. Peace. A bass guitar, simmer down and mess me up, tripping like I'm Jimmy at Woodstock. Drumming round in your right foot, shivers down my spinal cord. Oh, 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 cause you got me haunting, haunting. Even if I lost all my money, the zero runs deep, honey. And I don't need to speak a single word, cause you got me haunting, haunting.
Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.